Then at the last, when death, who is not implacable, showed me the four ruined lobes of her lungs and shrugged and could not ask it of her that she live on the fifth alone. Speedily I assembled another 500 tasks, things to be dealt with at once, next day, next year, in the next 7 years. Asked countless questions, critical questions, only answerable by her, and so in demand. She died more easily.